Good day and welcome to Kambakwe News. The pastor and political activist Ivan Mawarire says Zimbabwe is blessed with intelligent children, but ZANU-PF has a tendency of stealing their dreams. He said this while commenting on a young Bulawayo student, Rahil Bavan, who developed a portal identifying drone. He says the drone works by using GPS to identify roads with potholes that need to be attended and how bad the road is. Ivan Mawarire says Zimbabwean youth are trying to solve problems created by irresponsible, clueless and caring leaders. He says sadly dictatorship doesn't give such intelligent children spotlight and steals their dreams as it has done for decades. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.